name is Pat Morgenroth, 807 Oak Canyon Drive in Loveland, and I am a member of the American Legion, Loveland Post 256. And I'm here today with the grace of Mayor, the Council, and all the residents. Thank you for allowing me to address you. Today's topic for me is on the lighter side. This is about an upcoming event in our Cincinnati community, and it is the 37th Annual National Wheelchair Veterans Games. It's a big mouthful, but it is a wonderful event, and it started way back. I'll give you a little background. After World War II, that was even before my time. So the World War II vets came back, and the paralyzed vets started to play basketball in the gyms all across the country in VA hospitals. And the game started to grow because not only basketball, some of the guys, and mostly it was guys, had ideas that they wanted to play other sports. So it did start to grow, and it wasn't until 1980 that the actual Veterans Hospital started a program, and it was in Richmond, Virginia. They held the first games, and they had 14 states involved, and only 74 veterans. Now, after that, they started to grow more and more, more games, more places, and they needed help by 1985. So the Paralyzed American Vets came in and they said, most of the people playing happen to be vets. So they said, we'll be a co-sponsor. So they co-sponsored with the Veterans Administration Department. Now those two are co-sponsors, and they also, the Paralyzed Vets, were smarter. They went ahead and got corporations involved. So these corporations started to support the games better. Right now, we had in Salt Lake City last year over 600 paralyzed vets participate. They came from all over the country. And in 1987, they started to invite a group of British soldiers who were paralyzed. And the Brits started coming, and they came every single year after that. And they co-sponsored three times in the 90s, some of the games. So it started to become international, and that was what Richmond actually started, wanted to start. They called it when they did it in 1981, they called it the International Year of Disabled Persons. So it was 1980, like I said, where they started recreation therapy in the VAs. And I was around during that time, and I remember Mrs. Rogers and music therapy, and I was in sight. And we had a good time. And I did not know about these games until this year, when they came to Cincinnati. They're coming in July, and it's July 17th through the 23rd. And they asked for fans in the stands. They asked for people to come out. They have a list of 51 pages that tell you what kind of things that you can help with for all the different games. You can do something very lightweight, like hand out towels, or you can push a little, give our vets a little push when they need it, or hand out water bottles. I'm working at the Hyatt this year. There's two other hotels at downtown that are involved, and they're having over 19 games. So basketball, of course, is one of them. They do exhibition games, and this year they're doing pickleball, and I know that's really started up here. And they're doing an exhibition of the triathlons. Art games for the kids, that's another game. They had 16 kids last year in Salt Lake in wheelchairs participate. The veterans have a big line of volunteers waiting to be able to participate with the kids. They say that participating with the kids in wheelchairs is better than winning the gold in these games. So everybody is so enthused about it. Down at the VA today, I saw 54 days till tee off to the games. So everyone is excited. You don't have to be, you know, physically able to do a lot. You can help with little things. And you can help by bringing kids down to let them see that the limitations are a state of mind. Anybody can do whatever life throws at them if they got the mind to do it. So we're looking at, hopefully, we are among some wonderful cities. They have them in New Orleans, they have it in Salt Lake, Denver, Colorado, where I met my husband, San Antonio, Texas. I mean, some wonderful, wonderful. Anchorage, Alaska was a site. And like I said, the birds keep going. So are there questions? I told you the dates. It's July 17th through the 23rd.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Here we are.